There's something I like calling self-first, which is different than selfish. And it's like living your life day to day right where you are. Self-first is like putting the oxygen mask on and then going and serving others and what you're up to in the rest of your life. And aiming true, what's right and true for you, right where you are, optimal ways where you are feeling whole and complete, and closing up those areas of life that are bleeding out your vitality.